砍倒了樱桃树。
Today is the shadow of tomorrow. Today is the present future of yesterday. Yesterday is the shadow of today. The darkness of the past is yesterday. And the light of the past is yesterday. The days of yesterday are all numbered and sum. And the word once. Because once upon a time there was a yesterday. Yesterday belongs to the dead. Because the dead belongs to the past. The past is yesterday. Today is the preview of tomorrow. But for me, only from a better and happier point of view. My point of view was a thought of a better and try reality. Yesterday is eternity. The eternity of yesterday is dead. Yesterday is as one. The eternity of one is the eternity of the past. The past is once upon a time. Once upon a time is past. The past is yesterday. Today. The past is yesterday. Today. Today. While we're searching for tomorrow.
The music is different here. The vibrations are different. Not like Planet Ray. Planet Ray's sound of guns, anger, frustration. There was no one to talk to but Planet Ray to understand. We set up a colony here.
The light of the past is the light which was. The wisdom of the past is the light of the past. The light of the future was the light which is to be. The wisdom of the future was the light of the future, see. Yesterday belongs to the dead. Tomorrow belongs to the living. The past is certified as a finished product. Anything which is ended is finished. That which is perfect is finished. The perfect man is no exception to the rule. The perfect man of the past is made according to the rule of the past. The rule of the past is a law of injustice and hypocrisy. The revelation of the meaning of the law is revealed through the law itself. The wisdom of the past is the light of the past. The light which is to be the wisdom of the future. The light of the future casts the shadows of tomorrow.
Effective vibrations for the better, of course.
Sun Ra. Sun Ra.
Lord Quaz.
Mad Lib.
Another place in the universe up under different stars. That would be where the altered destiny would come in. Equation-wise, the first thing to do is to consider time as officially ended. We work on the other side of time.